When the clock strikes midnight on March 17th, El Paso's Aaron Jones will become the top free agent running back in the NFL. That is, unless the Green Bay Packers decide to either re-sign him or place the franchise tag on their Pro Bowl running back. Until then, let the smoke screens fly where they will. According to a report from the Miami Herald, if and when Jones hits the open market, the Miami Dolphins would be one of the teams pursuing him. Miami's backfield was a mess last year with five different starters and nobody really taking hold of the lead back spot. However, you better believe there will be other suitors for Jones, and the price for admission will not be cheap. Jones has rushed for over 1,000 yards in back-to-back seasons with the Packers, and he led the NFL with 23 total touchdowns in 2019. Derrick Henry, Dalvin Cook, and Aaron Jones are the only three players in the NFL with over 3,000 yards from scrimmage and 30 touchdowns over the course of the last 2 years.